forward contracts. In this knowledge drop, we will learn what are forward contracts. If you haven't subscribed yet to the videos, please do it by pressing the subscribe button below. Also press the bell icon to get the alerts when we upload new videos. Forward contracts are a type of derivative which helps us to purchase or sell something on a future date. Let's meet Mr. John, who will help you in understanding this better. John is running a cafe. He is worried about the rising coffee bean price. He is buying coffee beans currently at rupees 20 per bag, and he is thinking that it's going to increase up to rupees 35 in a month's time. Who is coming here to help him? Yes, Rosie. Rosie is a coffee bean merchant. She contracts with John to sell 10 bags of beans at rupees 30 per bag after 1 month. Imagine that after 1 month, the actual market price of bean went up to rupees 34. So because of Rosie's contract, John can buy them at rupees 30 and save rupees 4 per bag. Here, Rosie made this contract based on John's requirement. Such customized contract between two parties to buy or sell an asset at a specified price on a future date is called forward contracts. Since they are customized contracts, they are non-standardized in nature and they do not trade on a centralized exchange. The good thing about forwards is that it helps to freeze the future price today and in that way help us to manage the future risk and act as an instrument to hedge the risk. Hope you enjoyed learning with FinMaestro. Stay tuned with us to enjoy learning online. If you are enjoying these, please like the videos and also provide your valuable comments below, which will motivate and help us to improve. Thank you.